We're gonna do a single leg foot elevated dumbbell bridge. So you're gonna lay on your back. You're gonna put both feet up onto a chair or a sofa. You're gonna put a weight on your hips and then lift one leg up. Then you're gonna bridge up and come back down. Bridge up and come back down. Biggest thing is to keep your hips nice and high as you go up and avoid arching your back, trying to stay nice and hollow. Squeeze your booty at the top and maintain a nice and controlled pace.